I would have to say Dupinder is not very good company. So if it was too long, Deadpool would probably slash his wrists and prefer to die instead of being stuck in traffic with Dupinder. Call it a comeback. There are so many things. I don't think 24 hours is enough. I think India is so rich in its culture and is so diverse as a country that you cannot possibly do justice by visiting it only for 24 hours. You'd need to spend a considerable amount of time, and there's so many things that one must do when in India. You know, there's so many places to see. You know, every state, every place has its own culture, its own charm, its own cuisine, its own language. You know, you have such a wide array of experiences that you can have in India. You can go to Goa, you can go up to the mountains, you can go to the backwaters of Kerala, you can go, you know, to Leh, Ladakh, you can go to, you can feast on street food in the metropolitans. You can go to Rajasthan and, you know, check out the history. There are hajar things to do. So yeah, I don't think one day would be enough. Call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants. What the fuck does it feel? I think first and foremost, he'd make himself the head of the censor board. And then we'd have a lot of fun. Call it a comeback. We were just laughing our heads off pretty much all evening. I don't usually dub in the mornings. I'm not a morning person, so I used to come late in the day and then we'd go on till late in the night, and people start getting more and more delirious as the time, you know, post midnight. So everybody who I was working with was delirious throughout this dub. That of course is prime time for me to be working. So we would just be laughing the whole time, because you hear the English dialogue and then instinctively you dub it in Hindi, you say the Hindi equivalent of it, and it just sounds so funny. And then we'd play it back to hear it and then just be laughing amongst ourselves. So yeah, sometimes the translation is very, very funny. Some of the translations are really, really interesting. Like in English, he turns to the camera and he says, "Cue the music." And in Hindi, it's "Chal bajate hain." And and then he steps off the plane. I think when he's stepping off the plane, he's like, "Hit it." And he's stepping off the plane and he's like, "Iski maa ka saaki na ka." So it's just freestyling. It doesn't always directly translate. Sometimes it doesn't make sense, but you have to somewhat make sense. It has to fit into the flow of things, into the overall narrative, into the narrative of the scene. It can't be completely tangential, yet it has to be impactful. It has to have the exact number of syllables as the English language line had. So, a little bit complicated. It requires skill for delivery. It requires that ability to improvise. It's not easy, but it's fun. Call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants. What the fuck does it feel? Thank you to everybody who's seen the trailer, everybody who's liked the trailer. I've given it my best shot, not something I've done before, but I promise that it will be somewhat entertaining. So catch the Hindi version of Deadpool 2 in theatres if you can. I promise you entertainment. Maybe. Chal bajate hain. Aan de chote.
क्या है रे तू? Fastest finger first. Deadpool 2. Now book movie tickets on Paytm and get amazing cash back. Book now. Paytm karo.